entire sky was unbelievable.
Very hilly, scenic. Now we're back on the mainland, ready for a new challenge.
Yo.
Yo, Imran Mughal. Give this to charity. We're ready for this album.
Alright. I'm feeling the way on my bike here. Here's our bikes. Here's the top of Uppercross.
This is quite warmer, man. This was probably the hardest climb we've ever done, hey?
Yeah.
Probably the hardest climb I've ever done in the gym, but
this is the hardest climb.
Cross Inn, best pub in England. sorry, Scotland. UK.
I
Judith.
Hi there, how are you doing? Good luck, boys. Great to meet you both.
Thank you so much, Judith, for the hospitality.
Yeah, so you cycled the Bialik with all late at night, that's grand. Well
God,
done.
Cheers. And she saw us 100 miles earlier. Well, not that.
Judith, what
a brilliant
lady. Thank you.
Thank you.
at the Dorchester Royal. What?
How are you doing?
This is gonna be better than the.
This is actually good. You know, you might not look good, but
it's
good.
Is it better than the 7-star Burj Al Arab?
If you open in tomorrow morning, you open that, you'll realise it is.
We've got a lovely high-class lamp here. We've got a nice reflector there as well. Look at this, ample of room here as well. Scotland is looking like Scotland, Edinburgh.
Yeah. We've had sun for about six days, man.
As the saying goes, there's no such thing as the wrong type of weather in Scotland. Only the wrong type of clothing. One thing I feared that would happen on the journey has happened. I was having problems with this before, but my looks like my mech's falling to pieces. And I'm gonna have to try and do this ride now on a gear, so which is not good, but it's about down the road somewhere. So what I've managed to do is I managed to straighten the mech hanger there. The derailleur is obviously broken, but it basically means that for the rest of the ride I'm gonna have to do it on a single gear. Is it right to say it could have been worse? But it could have been worse.
Single
speed, going up to 15% climb, carrying all this luggage, and starting to take its toll a little bit now. Scenery's getting nice. Scenery's always been nice, but geez, this is like 15% here. I know I didn't throw the camera. I've been through the world, but right now, it feels just like that. I'm still spinning like mad here. good one. I had to claw my way up all the climbs on a fixed gear, with one single gear. I spun out at every flat over 12 miles an hour. That soldier over there in front of me, Shabar. Great ride. North Coast 500. Amazing, should do it.